A little insider tip, at the end of March, over 2,500 cherry trees will bloom in Düsseldorf. If you would like to see them, come to Zietenstraße. There you will see a whole street full of cherry trees. But you have to be quick, because when a tree blooms, it only lasts for 2 weeks, but that's what makes it so special. Other good places to see cherry trees in Düsseldorf are the Japanese Garden in Nordpark and the Japanese Temple in Niederkassel.